Yo, what's up, guys? Welcome back to Shytown Garage. It's been a while. Let me show you guys the next mod. It's not gonna be anything of metal or kind of involves metal and not artwork, but next project that I actually went to go pick up. Fucking dog is love. I did not record it when I forgot my camera when I was heading over there to pick up this big thing right here. Got a 1953 Coed 4 C750 big boy. So what we're gonna end up doing a Coed red rod out of this cab here. We're not gonna use the chassis. We're gonna end up replacing it with, I believe it's a C10, I believe it's a S10 Chevy chassis, or maybe I might go with a Dodge. I know it's a Dodge, just because I might do want to keep the four wheels on the back and bring that rear fender a little bit lower, I mean outer. But if I do a S10 Chevy, I'm gonna end up using, what is that, like a max 18 inch, which I really don't want to do that. Let's just get back to this. So this is the big boy right here. It does gonna need a little bit of sheet metal work. The window's there, it's just it's stuck on the lower position. Of course, the rocker panels, everything is solid. The stand, this could be replaceable. I am gonna end up ordering a brand new one and then just, or even making it out of sheet metal. Right here, I don't worry about this because I am gonna put sheet metal into the body. But what I do wanna end up getting is that I want to get this cab out. I want to get this cab out and put it inside the garage and take this chassis out, probably even sell it or just chop it up and take it to the metal place. The front, it's mint condition. It is going to need a headlight and a grill. I did found that. If you guys see the hood, it does not close because of course the hood hinges are all rusted, but I did throw that rust remover silicone. Hopefully it releases it a little bit. If not, I am gonna have to take the hood off, take it in there because it does need a little bit of work. At least this thing clamps. Got the big jaw 4 C750. Those emblems, I might leave them out. These lights, I am gonna send them down to get this cleaned up. I am gonna reuse those. Because I'm going to leave it red rod. I'm not going to paint it like new paint. I am going to leave it rusted looking. It is kind of red on the inner and brown, of course, rusted on the outer. But this is the next project Shytown Garage is going to end up making. The biggest project I ever did. I am going to get two of my, you know, boys here to help me out on this one. Or even my father-in-law to help me on this one just because of the metal. He does know how to do body work. So I'm going to let him touch everything that has to do with sheet metal. Engine, I am going to throw that one. I am going to put a 350 with a 400 transmission. Let me see. Yeah, like I said, big project, guys. I haven't posted any videos just because I was waiting for this one here. This is the big one here coming. Short video, but this is going to be the intro. It's not going to be part one. Part one is when I'm actually removing parts, whatever it is. Right now, it is standing 8 feet high. It's about 17 long and 6 feet big. I believe it's 7 feet. I'm sorry, 7 feet wide from the rear and 6 feet wide from the front. So this is a one car garage and it still fits perfectly. It's not too long, but I do got to short it because if I want to do the Ford bed on the rear, it is shorter. So I think it's, believe it, like six. I do want it because I'm actually going to build probably the chassis out of scratch because I do want to put the bike on top of it. Like say if I go to car shows, I do want to take the motorcycle. I do want to place it, I want to put it right on the top. Gas tank, I don't worry about the gas tank. I did find one for like 60 bucks. The grill is $400. But I think I'm gonna end up repairing this one here. It's not too bad. So I think I'm gonna end up repairing it, try to bend a little bit off. If it doesn't, I am gonna end up replacing it. Headlights, the bezel. I am gonna replace them. Let me see, fog lights or turn signals on the bottom. I think those are fog lights. The turn signals are on the top shoulder. But everything is, man, it's solid. It's solid, guys, man. It's winter. It's right now, it's negative.
I just like the sound. I just like the sound of it.